Hello, and welcome back. I was at the store the other day, and they had so many fun holiday candies to look at. And as I was looking at them, I remembered how much fun the Halloween candy video was. So I thought, let's do the same thing with Christmas candy. Quite a few things to share with you, some of which I bought as gifts or for stocking stuffers. And some are just for me. First up is the giant solid milk chocolate Hershey Kiss, and it comes in a festive silver foiled box, and every year I get one of these for my dad. I think over the years they've gotten a little smaller, but it's still a fun gift to give him. Next up is a little plastic candy cane, and inside the candy cane it's filled with six slips. A chocolatey candy. When I was growing up, I used to love Sixlets. I would take a few and put them in my mouth and just let them sit there until the inside just melted. And then I would squish them and eat the chocolatey insides. And so I thought that was a fun little stocking stuffer. Next up And this one is from Palmer. And it's their double crisp formula. It says chocolatey and smooth, crisp and crunchy candy. So the double crisp is a little bit like the Nestle Crunch bars. And this one is in the shape of a moose, little moose horns up here. And he's wearing a Santa hat. And this seemed like a nice thing to stick into a stocking. Here we have a 9-pack of marshmallow snowmen from the Pete's brand. And I got a 9-pack this time because last time when I got the 3-pack of the ghost peeps, my husband complained that there wasn't enough for him. So now he can have 9 whole peeps. And in the package, you can see that the snowmen are wearing a top hat. And they either have like a cane or some kind of candy cane. And I remember when peeps were just for Easter. But now you can find them for any kind of holiday. Which is a lot of fun if you like peeps. Size. They should be individually wrapped. They're little bite-sized squares of candy. Next up, I found this little sack, Santa's sack of little chocolate candy, and it's got a crisp Crinkle and some bells and some kind of cup shaped like a Reese's peanut butter cup, and it says there's peanut butter, which is probably the cup, and double crisp, which is the crisp Crinkle, and fudge, which are the bells. And this seemed like a really cute little assortment of fun little foil-wrapped chocolates. So set that next to the other Palmer candy. And because I love a good old-fashioned Hershey milk chocolate bar, I picked up the Hershey's milk chocolate Santa bars. And there are six Santas. One, two, three, four, five, and six milk chocolate Santas. And they're all in individual packages. And we can take one out. And you can see that it's a nice shape, good size, with a cute little picture of Santa on it. And inside, there's a nice little Santa and his chocolate beard, and he looks just like Santa Claus. So I guess I'll have to eat that guy later, because I opened. Okay. I still have the other five to use as little stocking stuffers. We tend to put a lot of candy in our stockings here at the house. So, while these are available all year round, we tend to get the Cocoa Classics pouches of hot cocoa mix around this time of year. It's been really cold lately. So at night, it's nice to have a cup of hot chocolate. Last night, at the grocery store, the individual pouches were on sale. So we got some of the mint chocolate hot cocoa mix. Some of the hazelnut hot cocoa mix. And in the display they had maybe 8 or 9 different other varieties. Like chocolate raspberry or chocolate supreme. And these two are our favorites, so we just stuck with these. The mint and hazelnut. You couldn't tell, I have a thing for Hershey's chocolate. I didn't realize I got so much of the milk chocolate until after I was home. I really like the fun shapes that they do. And so here, it's a bag of Hershey's extra creamy solid milk chocolate in the shape of bells. And it looks like they have Christmas colored foil wrappers. And they do. And they have red and green foil wrappers. if we open one up. See that it's a chocolate bell with a little flower, maybe a poinsettia, a little stamp on the top. I thought these would be fun to set out. In a candy dish. And finally, I saw this large bag with a variety of candies, all of which had Christmas or holiday shapes. So there's the snowflake, peppermint patty, and the Reese's peanut butter treat, and a milk chocolate Santa. The large bag over to the side so that we have some room. And we have again Hershey's Santa, but even in the package you can see that it's smaller than the other ones. And the York peppermint snowflake. Peppermint flake. Reese's peanut butter tree. So if I cut open the Santa Claus chocolate bar, oh, you can see that this guy is broken. That's okay. He'll still taste just as good in two pieces. There's a Santa Claus stamped into the rectangle of chocolate. For the snowflake. It actually looks more like a star, but it's cute. Little points and fun little take on the peppermint patty. And finally, we have the Reese's peanut butter tree. And I totally thought it would just look like a little blob, but you can sort of see points, and it looks a little bit like a tree. Lots of chocolate and some hot cocoa, the random popcorn balls that I saw, and we can't forget the marshmallow peeps, the snowmen. And so there was a ton of other candy, and candy canes, but I guess I'm a chocolic. If you have a favorite kind of holiday candy, let me know what it is. And I hope you all have your own stash of holiday treats or cookies to snack on. It smells a lot like chocolate in here right now, so I might need to take a little bite also some delicious candy. And I hope you have a great night. And that I see you again.